Manju Rani handed India its second medal at the AIBA Women's World Boxing Championship after she defeated North Korea's Kim Hyang-mi in 48 kilograms category in Ulan-Ude, Russia on Thursday. Manju, the sixth seed, overcame her top-seeded opponent by a 4-1 verdict. Competing in her first World's tournament, Rani made it into the semi-final. Union Minister Kiran Rijiju congratulated Rani for her achievement. Manju will next face Thailand's Uttar in the semi-finals, on October 12. Earlier, Rani defeated Venezuela's Rajasthan Yonis Serenio 5-0 to enter the quarter-finals of light flyweight category, 48 kilograms, in Ulan-Ude, Russia. Earlier in the day, India's Mary Kom defeated Colombia's Valencia Victoria in her quarter-final bout here to secure her maiden world medal in the 51 kilograms category. Rani hails from Haryana's Rohtak. Shortly after Rani, Jamuna Boro got third medal for India after she reached the 54 kilograms semi-finals by defeating Ursula Gottlieb of Germany. Jamuna registered a win by a 4-1 verdict. She will next face Wang Xiaowen on Saturday, October 12.